before I was living with the idea that anytime I can die. Fear, constantly. The trial was an open door of possibilities. There is life out there, and I have too much to do.
She talked to her doctor and says, "Is there a way I can do something for my heart? There has to be something."
I have read about a trial from the NIH, and I think that's a hope for me.
She called me immediately, and I told her, "Mom, you're going to make history."
Hola.
Hi, Dr. Horvath.
Good to see you.
Good to see you again.
How are you doing?
Clinical trials are absolutely critical to the advancement of science because in many ways, despite all of our efforts to try to prove different hypotheses in a laboratory, we can't always know exactly what's going to happen until we actually treat patients, because without them, we can't move medical science forward.
I was thinking, how much longer can I wait? This opportunity was amazing. After surgery, I started feeling a difference. And I couldn't believe it. And it's like, really? Is this happening?
Oh, that sounds great.
Yeah.
Yeah, it sounds great.
Okay, good.
No problems.
It's important that people that enroll in clinical trials come from a number of different backgrounds, because that's the only way to then translate those results to the broader population. It's very important that women enroll in clinical trials so that we know that what we are proposing as a treatment is going to be applicable to them. Frequently, they don't enroll for a variety of reasons, but it is absolutely critical that they consider enrolling in any of the studies that they would be candidates for.
I would tell all the women out there, please don't be afraid, because this is a beautiful opportunity.
We are very proud of my mom and very proud that we are going to be able to help other women.
I have learned to enjoy life more, smile more, laugh more, and always be hopeful. And I'm here, and I can't believe it.